Ladies and gentlemen, this is what JR deserves. JR had no business being in my seat for Monday Night Raw. This is what I'm talking about. So many people are jealous of me today. I had my first WrestleMania match last night, and I won. I set the all-time attendance record at the Georgia Dome for an entertainment crowd. People bought tickets to see me. They bought tickets to WrestleMania to see me win my first ever WrestleMania match. And when that happened, everyone is jealous. Everybody's talking behind my back. Everybody is talking about me. Jim Ross comes out here and tries to take my seat, and that's what he gets. And I made JR eat his own barbecue sauce. I hope he throws up in the back, because that's what I do every time I eat that garbage. And I don't know what you guys are smiling about. You both got stung last night. You should be as mad as I am.